Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bad. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me.
All right, guys, I'm back, and in the last video, we took care of the slasher for Hiroshima, and we basically beat everybody in that area. All we need to do now is get the sponsor bonuses for the new areas that we have, because there is sponsor bonuses that we didn't complete yet. So what we're going to do is we're gonna go through them right now. Graffiti art, autocomplete, and auto referent. Wow, we got a lot. I might do graffiti art first because I don't know. Okay, I'll do anything as long as it gets me the fuck out of this shit that I'm in. Alright, anyways, now let's see. Alright, let's do this shit. Alright, so let's check out this thing first before we race. Goal. Okay, so it looks like this is an SP battle to the bottom of the mountain, so I could do that. Alright, yeah, let's do it. I'm ready. Let's do it. Ooh, we're racing against the R34 or R32. R34 looks way different than that. There is a R34 in this game, actually. So one of the bosses used a R34. But as you can see, this guy is not a boss. He's just a fucking something like a G video game. Yeah, something like a G video game. That's exactly what he is, too. He ain't a G. He's just a fucking... He's barely an employee! Man, that's fucking... That's a dog drag here in the motherfucker. Woo! I like it, though. Wow, that fucking guy's feisty. There we go. Alright, take a look at the replay. All right. So we did that. And now we got this shit. LF battle. Okay, so, let's just race into the bottom. But the LF battle is like, we're racing, like, perpendicular, and we're racing, like, to the point where, like, we don't have a life meter, so it's like, it's distance-based racing. We either have to, one, make it to the bottom of the mountain, or two, I have to outrun them. Oh, that shit! That was a lot of draggy shit drift right there. Ooh, that was a good drift though, I'm not gonna lie, that was actually a good drift. Alright, there we go. So, we beat that one. Now we just got two more. So we got the most expensive ones out of the way right now. So we can just take out the old, like, the little guys now. I always want to get rid of the, those guys first because they're the hardest to do. It's always good to get rid of those guys as quick as you possibly can. So when you do that, they won't become a problem later on. Yellow Magic, FL Battle. Ooh, I like the Fair Lady Z. This is a good car, actually. I love it. I love this car. Good car. Good car. It's really weakened in this game, though. This guy. That's it. Alright, one more. It's the fucking auto lesson. Let's do it. After this, I think we'll have all the sponsors complete, actually, so we don't have to worry about any more bullshit. We can just race. All that. Which is gonna be good, so we don't have to worry about any, you know, bullshit when we leave. Go. Alright, there we go. So we have all the sponsors in the game that we have to get right now. Alright, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna do this. That. And then we're gonna do a little bit of that. And then we're gonna do some of this. Wait a minute, hold up. What the fuck am I doing? Wait a minute. Oh, that's the same. Okay, never mind. What about that one? That one's gotta put on, that one's gotta put on. Wow. So we got a lot of stickers on this car now. Holy shit. We might be bringing in the bread next game. Fuck. Alright guys, so there we go. Wait a minute, hold up. Oh, whoa, I forgot. We gotta take a look at the Mystery Rival shit. Cause the info. Yeah, connection.net. Let's do it. Alright. Greetings. I saw you had some good techniques, so I just tried mailing you. Ha. Value every week, maybe with some juicy info. Talk to you later. Oh wow, you're gonna message me some juicy info. Greetings, there's a lot of racers out there, but I am pretty sure you're talking about Don DB Sword. He's new to Kaido, and he's already stirring up grudge. Team Rival is really hurting, but we don't get any time to recover from the next guy comes on the channel. Just give us some breathing room. Good hot shot. Saw some awesome racer, Hiroshima. The number one guy in Hiroshima Dominator was racing someone in a slidey. And the Dominator? Slut 80, that's me! That's me! Aha! They're talking about me racing into the slidey. Yeah. First off. Wow. Okay, so that just shows you how to make decals. Cars acting funny. Pigment pressure in the walls. Takes a toll on your car. Yeah, it does actually. So I'm glad this game has actual real life physics.
So, we did beat everybody, technically, so we're good. I guess we don't need to keep reading that. What I am gonna do, though, is take a look at all these, mail posts. Cable cars. Wow, that was it? That was it? Wow, okay. But that was weird. Alright guys, so that's it for that. Haruna, Amato, go out, have fun. Spiral sliders race the highways under the motto, work hard and have fun. Anyone who's interested can meet us out at the Haruna PA. Punchy shot. Brown heat. Got awful with these corners. Outside Tokyo. Wanna battle with me? I'm at Haruna. Come down and see me. Auto sponsor from they're finally here. Anybody managed to get hired as a tester? I did. Posting on the BBS is just to say that I lost is kind of a pain too. Oh, you lost? Oh, I won. I may have lost the race, but my content-wise, the battle was mine. Don't worry, people. I never lose. Another amazing racer. Why is it that once in a while when you get these battles with some ridiculous fast guy like I did yesterday? That guy could corner like it was nothing at all. He's no straight fanatic, that's for sure. Next time, we battle only on straights. If you're talking about Haruna, you have to mention that those five hurricane characters in a row, they're killing. Okay, Hakagi, my new car, trying hard to make it in the drifting world. I'm heading down to Hakagi PA. Let me add you to see the list of victories. See you there. My new car. Now that I finally got this store, it's time to get my first lay free. I'm feeling lucky tonight. Between that Tokyo and... roads are full of tough racers these days. The BDR is now open, I got that. He's always wandering around town. Why does the category racers head off? Why doesn't he just come to the PA? He's always off there on off days. I have to say that it's the series of complicated corners combined with the steep uphill, downhill that great after an injury. Wasted Conrad. That race tournament yesterday. He was awesome. I never seen him around here before. Not even a contest. Did a guy arrest yesterday? Sorry, I couldn't even give you a challenge. I knew it. Night Rides. Before I knew it, the battle I start with was going to lose after that battle yesterday. Yep. Yeah, that was me. I beat you. And about time. Days. I always wonder why they had a course on the moat. But not in Ura. It's about time. That battle yesterday was intense. This course is barely even approved. We already got big time racers. Who knew? Revolution. Even with my mean, ultra fine driving technique, I couldn't win against that racer yesterday. Well, all those hours of hard training for nothing. And we got the short course. Going on Magari. Got the fast one here. I ran into this awesome racer the other day and it wasn't even a contest. Didn't stand a chance. Oh well, my team members still looking for new members. Gold path class icon. I'm working day and night to make Akon and Akon Nanamagari into a world-class course. You see this, if you're interested, come see me at Akon Nanamagari PA. Riding fame in Akon Nanamagari, Jin in the Kai, under the stars.
Man, the course at Akon is totally unfair.
From now on, I'm sticking in Akon Nanamagari. Okay. Now we have the information course. Sponsor graffiti. I already got all that. Alright, anyways. Now we did all that, we could get to getting on the rest of the stuff in this game. First, I'm gonna save my game first, because I did a lot of shit. We'll go to Hiroshima. Let's battle. I'm at the day PA in Akagi. The day PA in Akagi? Is that what he just said? Wow, okay. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, this is a drifting battle. Okay, so this is gonna be interesting. A drifting trickster. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm ready. Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Yeah. Alright, let's do it. This might be hard though, because he's actually... Oh shit, this guy's quick. Wow, this guy's quick. This guy is quick.
Woo!
This guy's quick. Oh shit! Wow, this guy is quick.
Action. Action.
Oh, hold up. Yeah, I might need to do that again. God damn. That was ridiculous. Holy shit. That motherfucker is fast as fuck. Yeah, let's do that. Good thing I saved my game. I'm so glad I saved my game. This wasn't even funny. That's why I saved my game. I always save my game before I fight people. Anybody. Yeah, we're doing that again. Yeah, let's do it. Like, seriously, that motherfucker is quick. This guy is like a quick ass nigga. I did not expect this nigga to be that quick, actually. Okay, well, I'm somewhat catching up to this guy. I was actually somewhat catching up to that guy. Okay, so I apparently can catch up to him, actually. Alright. So that settles it. So it looks like I can catch him, actually. So that means I'm gonna have to drift him the entire way there. Alright, so yes, you can beat him, actually. Come on, let's do this shit. The shit. Wow, okay, so yes, you can beat this guy, actually. So it looks like I can, because I just got the 8,000, so I can beat him, actually. If we beat him, we're good. I just have to fucking make it past that fucking curve. So I can get him, actually. I might have to switch my tires. Can I buy some tires? I think I'm gonna have to buy new tires. The fucking shit's ridiculous. Yeah, I'm buying new tires. that part shop. Tires, yes. I want a racing tire. Can I get another tire? I'll go with the level one. Yes. Front and rear. Because, you never know what's gonna happen. See if that changes anything. Because, you know, it always takes a good tire change to speak up the car. Let's see if it worked. Yeah, enter parking. Alright, let's see if it works this time. This guy's driving a Gallant Mitsubishi. It's a good ass car though. Mitsubishi got some good ass cars. Let's do it. I think as long as I can lead him through the loop, I'm good. I know where this guy is. You don't need to keep telling me. Oh, there we go. Now I can control this fucking thing. Bang it. Oh. Okay, so there we go. Okay, so it looks like we need to change the goddamn tires. Okay, so that actually did work. Wow. Okay, so let's do that. Okay, so there we go. Figured it out. Fucking piece of shit tires. Yeah, let's do it, I don't care. I'm gonna get you, you fucking faggot. Action! Get some of that Gymkhana underwear. Let's do this shit. Bread just from doing one of those things. Damn, I got a lot. Oh shit, that was ridiculous. Let's see if he's still in the area. Yep. Okay, so I'm not worried then. I could just keep fucking racing Gymkhana until I get Narnia racing. So I'll just keep racing. Gymkhana, let's go. Do this shit. I'ma get your fucking ass, nigga. Thank you. to you.
I'm just gonna keep doing these till I get money. This fucking guy before he runs off. Yep, now there he goes. Alright, now I'll save my game then. Cause he's still gonna be there. Thank you. Stir this shit. Alright, one more. Cause after this I gotta end the video. Before I end it, I am going to make sure that I got upgrades on my car, because I am going to fight this guy again.